Okay, we're here. Don't go through the front. Find another way. Pick out the gun quietly so you don't arouse any attention. Finish the cars up with the bat. Save the fireworks for later. It'll be some nice in that shit. Take a look.
Hey, what are you doing here? Thanks. Get out of here! Hey, boys! Come watch me kill this boss!
Thank you.
Okay, we're here. Don't go through the front. Find another way. Take out the gun quietly so you don't arouse any attention. Smash the cars up at the back. Save the fireworks for last. It'll be some nice action. Take a look. Good luck, buddy.
Thanks. I'll be back in a little while.
So we're back, boss.
Wonderful. Take a seat. It all went well?
Sure, boss. He's a natural. Before they could say cannolis, they were wheelless. And before they could recover, we were gone. Morello's probably pretty pissed right now.
Really? I'm glad to hear it.
He's one tough customer.
In that case, welcome to the family, Tommy. You've passed the first
test. It's an honor, sir.
And now we've got a new member.
I'd like to take him into the outfit, boss. You can see he ain't scared, and he's done real good.
You didn't disappoint me, Tommy. Now, let's drink.
Thanks.
Today, we're gonna visit a few places to collect some protection money. Two restaurants and a motel outside of town. Bill at the motel was late last time because he had a few problems. So today, he'll pay a little more.
You may have heard about how criminals can prey on businesses using various threats. That certainly isn't the case with us. People who pay us receive services, which the police certainly can't provide them with. Last month, for example, Sam and Paulie here solved a serious problem with violence in a delightful restaurant. The owner is now satisfied that nothing of that sort will happen there again.
You'll do the driving. Paulie and Sam will do the collecting. It'll be routine. Tell Ralph to give you a car, and you can go.
Okay, boss.
Well, you and I'll have a drink. What do you say, Frank?
Hey, Ralphie. Me and the boys have got a job to do, and I need some wheels.
And hey, Tommy. I got this here, baby. It has about 40 horsepower and goes almost 60 miles an hour. Ain't nothing swanky, but it's a good enough drive. You get into it easy. You just take this little baby and stick it in here. Pry it a little, and when it clicks, you got it. It's a piece of cake.
Thanks, Ralphie.
Talk at the bar later, Tommy.
Just go. The job won't work.
Still gotta stop by Vincenzo's for a gun. Hey, Vincenzo. I need some kind of gun.
Hey, Tom, I think this'll do the trick.
It should work. I wasn't planning on using it anyway. Thanks.
I said it would be better by car than on foot.